honest, straightforward professional. And I think people in the city, you know, look forward to him continuing the wonderful work that he's been doing for a very, very long time.
And how do you feel about the gift you received?
Oh, the pigeon? It was something that I've been wanting for a very long time, to be able to have a pigeon that I can feed on my property without in any way inconveniencing or driving other people crazy by feeding pigeons in public and then becoming a nuisance at least and a health risk at most.
And regarding how do you feel they're handling anti-Semitic and anti-Black rivalry? In my memory, I can't
think of anyone who has been more straightforward and determined, is the right word, to handle any crisis, God forbid, that occurs. And I think that the commissioner was very clear in that given the incidents that took place and then the bias incidents that followed, it seems pretty much a follow-up, which is not to say that it's a small problem, but let me tell you, anybody who knows this commissioner knows that there's no nonsense with him. And that's what he demands of himself, that's what he demands of his officers, and they are on top of the situation. I am very confident that it's being handled extremely seriously and properly.
Well, is it possible to value?